how did you touch the hot Play-O without it burning your hand-o?